In 1931, Nikola Tesla, the genius who electrified the world, vanished into obscurity. A visionary who harnessed lightning and a mystic who chased the unknown. He left behind one cryptic clue. If you only knew the magnificence of 3, 6, and 9, you would have a key to the universe. But that was just the beginning. In his final years, Tesla hoarded thousands of pages of notes, filled with sketches and formulas, some say tied to those enigmatic numbers. He spoke of receiving strange signals from the stars, hinting at a discovery so profound it could change everything. Yet when he died in 1943, alone in a New York hotel, those papers didn't stay with him. Within hours, men in dark suits arrived, seizing his work under the cover of night. Among them was Trump. No, not that Trump. His uncle, John Trump, a brilliant MIT scientist tasked with reviewing Tesla's secrets for national security reasons. Officially, he found nothing groundbreaking, but what if that was the cover story? Rumors swirled of a government cover-up, of secrets locked away in vaults, never to see the light of day. What if 369 wasn't just a riddle, but a code to unlock free energy, bend reality, or even contact worlds beyond our own? And if Tesla found that key, why was it buried? Who didn't want you to know? Hey, welcome back. And if this is your first time, welcome to Humanly Curious. This is where we explore the fringe and the mysterious, and we chase after the weird, the wild, and the what ifs. I'm just a regular guy here, no AI, fighting the robot takeover of YouTube with a voice. Well, with a voice that could have dulled Tesla's 369 obsession into a monotonous numerical trance. Today, we're unraveling one of the wildest mysteries in science, Nikola Tesla's obsession with the numbers 369. He called them the key to the universe. Is this the secret to infinite energy, a cosmic blueprint, or something so dangerous that it had to be hidden? We'll dig into the math, the mysticism, and some conspiracies that'll blow your mind. Nikola Tesla wasn't your average inventor. He gave us alternating current, the backbone of every power grid, and dreamed of beaming free energy to every corner of the globe. But he was odd. He'd circle buildings 3 times before entering, used 18 napkins at meals, always divisible by 3, and swore that 369 held the secret to the cosmos. But here's where it gets dark. Tesla's biggest dream, Wardenclyffe Tower, meant to deliver wireless power, was shut down. His funding vanished. He died broke in a New York hotel. Some whisper he got too close to something powerful, something tied to those numbers. Was Tesla silenced? Let's start with the math, because 369 aren't just numbers. They're weirdly special. There's this concept called vortex math. Bear with me. Every number reduces to a digital root when you add up its digits. Like, for example, 15. 1 plus 5 equals 6. 24. 2 plus 4 equals 6. But 9? It's the king. Multiply anything by 9, and the root is always 9. Try it. 9 times 42
is 378. 3 plus 7 plus 8 is 18. 1 plus 8 is 9. It's like 9 resets the universe. In vortex math, numbers cycle in a pattern, but 3, 6, 9 are the anchors, forming a cosmic donut of energy, a toroidal vortex. Tesla, who built machines on resonance, might have seen this as the heartbeat of electricity. Does it hold up? Tesla's three-phase power system, still running our world, uses three for maximum efficiency. In physics, harmonics, third, sixth, ninth create perfect resonance, like in music or radio waves. Nature's obsessed too. Three petals in lilies, six sides in honeycombs, 360 degrees in a circle. 3 plus 6 plus 0 equals 9. Just a quirk or a clue to something bigger? Tesla wasn't just crunching numbers. He was chasing the divine. He said, "If you want to find the secrets of the universe, think in terms of energy, frequency, and vibration." And 369? They're woven into spiritual traditions. The Holy Trinity, 3. Hinduism's cycle of creation, preservation, destruction, 3. In numerology, 3 is creativity, 6 is harmony, 9 is enlightenment. The ancients got it. Pythagoras called 369 perfect numbers, tied to cosmic harmony. Sacred geometry shows them in the flower of life. Today, 369 breathing aligns with the universe's rhythm. Tesla believed these were a vibrational code, a blueprint for existence. But some think he didn't figure this out alone. What if he tapped into ancient wisdom or something not of this earth? Okay. So we got the math that's weirdly perfect, mysticism that's oddly universal, and now things are about to get strange. Tesla wasn't just doodling with numbers. He was chasing something massive. Free energy, cosmic secrets, maybe even signals from, well, let's not go straight to aliens yet.
Yeah, boy.
This 369 pattern, it's in nature, it's in text, it's in ancient manuscripts. But what if it's more than just a cool coincidence? What if Tesla stumbled onto a key that someone once locked away forever? Let's dive into the conspiracies, and trust me, you're going to want to buckle up for this one. Now let's talk conspiracies, because Tesla's story is dripping with them. First up, free energy. Wardenclyffe Tower was Tesla's dream to send wireless power worldwide, maybe using 369 resonance to make it crazy efficient. But in 1903, his funding? Poof, gone. J.P. Morgan, the big money banker, pulled the plug. Why? Some say Morgan and his oil baron pals didn't want free energy killing their profits. It gets shadier. When Tesla died in 1943, the FBI stormed his hotel room, seizing his papers. Declassified files show that they wanted his death ray, a particle beam weapon. But what if they were after something else? A 369 formula for limitless power? Or something wilder? This is where it goes full sci-fi. Tesla claimed he picked up radio signals from Mars. He believed in extraterrestrial life, and some think 369 was a universal code he received from out there. Crazy? Maybe. But why did his most radical notes disappear? Then there's vortex math. Modern thinkers like Marco Rodin say 369 could unlock anti-gravity or zero-point energy. Tech straight out of a movie, right? or drones in New Jersey. Just saying. Mainstream science calls it pseudoscience, but Tesla was mocked too. So what if he was right, and someone made sure it stayed buried? Skeptics say it's all bunk. 369 are just numbers, and Tesla was eccentric, not a prophet. But then why does his work still feel like a threat? So is 369 just a cool math trick, or something more? Let's ground this in the real world. Tesla's three-phase power system, built on the number 3, still powers our homes and cities. It's the most efficient way to move electricity, and it's everywhere. Nature's in on it too. The Fibonacci sequence, close to 369 patterns, shows up in sunflowers, pine cones, even DNA. A circle's 360 degrees, 3 plus 6 plus 0 equals 9. It's like the universe is winking at us. Today, engineers use resonance. Think Tesla's obsession with frequency, and wireless chargers, MRI machines, and even space tech. Some researchers see 369 symmetries in cymatics, where sound waves create stunning patterns. Tesla would have loved that. But here's the big question. If 369 is just math, why does it keep showing up in nature, in tech, in our dreams, perhaps? And if Tesla was onto something, could his ideas power a future we're only starting to imagine? Tesla believed that 369 was the key to the universe. Is it a mathematical marvel, a spiritual secret, or a suppressed truth locked away by powerful forces? Maybe it's all three. What I love about this is it makes us ask big questions about all three, about energy, reality, and what's possible. Maybe the real key isn't just the numbers, but the curiosity that they spark in us. So what do you think? Is 369 a cosmic code, or just Tesla's wild obsession? Try this. Take your birthday and the digits and see if it reduces to either 3, 6, or 9, and drop it down in the comments. I'm curious to see the answers. And if you've enjoyed this journey, please hit the like button, subscribe to Humanly Curious, and hit that notification bell for future uploads. It really helps out small channels like mine. I'll see you next time with some more fringe and the mysterious. Until then, stay curious and keep chasing the what ifs. Thank you. Good night.